Things are diseased, Cirôc. And I'm the only one who can stop them.
There's a group of them right now.
Down, set, die. Before this, I had a few run-ins with the law. But times have changed. Now, I am the law. Oh, I left my cocaine at home. Ah, whatever. We can do this without it.
I agree, Johnny.
Psych up, psych up. Woo! We came here to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And we're fresh out of bubblegum.
Woo!
Garden of Dabbin, Cirôc. Look at my dam. I expected more green. I haven't seen this much Dabbin since I hooked up with Hillary Clinton at Mardi Gras 02.
I remember that quite fondly, sir. Didn't you get quite intimate with Michelle Obama?
Shh, quiet. Don't want anyone to know.
It's clobbering time.
Past my defenses.
How in God's green earth do you know my name?
Do you remember me, Johnny? Mardi Gras 02? It was me, Johnny, the author of all your pain.
You! This is all your fault!
Are you not entertained?
Johnny, you fool! Stop me!
John, the whip can't defeat him. I'm the only one that can.
No! Cirôc, you know you're not fast enough to hit that move. You'll bleed out before you hit it.
I ain't got time to bleed.
Tell my kids I love them.
No, Cirôc, no. No! From that moment on, I became incredibly depressed. That night, I realized I have a bottle of vodka named Cirôc. We became quite close. So ironically, you could say that Cirôc remained my best friend even in the afterlife. I quit the agency a couple years later and decided to pursue my dream of becoming an NFL quarterback. That didn't work out. I got into drugs and even more flavors, Cirôc. My favorite's lemon, you should try it. And shot myself the day before my 24th birthday. But even in heaven, Johnny Cirôc Manziel remains the bringer of light, the destroyer of the dead.